Okay, in this video we are going to demonstrate a situation where it would be applicable to use SPA. SPA is used to increase the power output for cylinders that are getting low readings. We'll be doing it with a Portalevel MINI. So first of all, we would use the conventional procedure. So we would, you know, start from the top of the cylinder, and then we're just going to work down the steps, observing the digital reading. So we've got an increase in readings, more increase. So we're getting in the region of 40 to 60 in the lower part of the cylinder, and 10 and 2 in the uppermost part of the cylinder. So we know that we need to use the lower level indication method, but we also know that the readings are quite low, they're below 100. So now a good situation would be to press CAL, so hold down CAL, then engage SPA. And now we're just going to test as normal. So we've got a bar graph, okay, so we've got a full bar graph here in the liquid, and then no bar graph in the gas. So we just need to find the interface. Okay, so here is where the liquid level I would estimate it to be. Now if I just gently rock the cylinder, you will see a deflection in the bar graph. So that's representative of the liquid sloshing within the cylinder. So that is where it would be a good instance to use SPA.